What's up, guys? So recently I decided to buy one of these gun magnets, and I'm not quite using it the way that they advertise them. How they advertise them is you put them in your car or you put them under a desk for concealment, and they're very strong magnets. They can hold up to 35 pounds. They're very strong magnets. Prying it off is actually kind of hard. Well, anyways, I thought, you know what? This would probably be good for displays. And look at that, it holds it up perfectly.